And then we have got the Class 8 run, so I'm probably going to have to come off filming for that because I'm commentating on it on the mic. So we're going to go with Class 7s, and it looks like Phil Barleyman in grid 1, Phil Cooper in 2. Can't see who, I think it's Lee Almond in 3, Neil Wright 4, Aaron Middleton 5. I know also in this we've got Matt Manning and we've got Cameron Mills who is top qualifier, and away we go, and it's Mills who leads the way. Cooper goes second, Barleyman third, Wright is there as well, all pick up final. Richard Blockley on the outside, oh, Nizz has gone and overcooked it on the turn. Cooper up the inside, oh, he's tagged Mills, and Cameron goes sideways, recovers in second. Cooper it is there who takes the lead up, Mills in second place, Neil Wright gets going, Aaron Middleton with damage on the front, but up the inside goes Cameron Mills, but it's Phil Cooper pops a wheelie, synchronised wheelie in there. Mills, oh, returns the favour, he's getting physical, ladies and gentlemen, in Class 7, as Cameron Mills back through up the inside of ARC 5, Pennine 23 is there, and that's Phil Barleyman, and Phil, of course, the, I think, defending champion in the class here this weekend, will he do it and work his way through? It's Cameron Mills, Phil Cooper, Phil Barleyman, then it's Richard Blockley up to four from Matt Manning, Lee Almond and Aaron Middleton, and then it's Neil Wright through the dust, a long way down now after that first corner spin, but it is still with Mills now, and Mills, he's getting better and better on the polish, isn't he, and now he's controlling the pace, Phil Cooper chasing as hard as he can.
Have to go to comment.